Hi there, I'm Bob Pennycook, and this is how I change a so-so painting into something a little softer, a little richer, and perhaps a little more exciting. Some tinted gesso along with a shop towel can work magic. So let's watch.